During the last 6 episodes, we purchased the container for our future house, added windows, a door, and prepared the interior with framing. In this episode, we'll finalize the interior insulation with a polyurethane closed cell spray foam, and we'll move the container on our land. From the next episode, we will start working mainly indoors in order to finish the floor insulation, add walls for the bedroom and the bathroom, and other interior operations.
The foam insulation was done by a company who had the necessary equipment, and the whole process was done in about 2 hours. The cost of the insulation was 1,000 euros. The cost of the metal framing was 800 euros, and the cost for the wood frames was 250 euros. In total, the interior insulation was 2,050 euros.
After finishing the insulation, the next day we moved the container on our land. First, we prepared the land by leveling it down with an excavator. Then, we added 2 layers of thick plastic foil to not allow the water to accumulate under the container. After this, we added crushed stone as a bed. About 10 cm should be enough, as the container weighs about 4 tons, and with the added weight of our interior, should not surpass 6 tons. Moving the container to our land required 2 cranes and 1 platform. The job was done in 2 hours and the cost was about 500 euros.
We were really happy to see the container on the permanent spot on our land. That night we slept inside, and it was the first time we enjoyed our container house after 6 weeks of building. We really hope you enjoyed this episode, as we will always remember that day when we moved the container.